Hey guys, so today I'm here filming my May favorites. May was a very long month, or at least it seemed like it, but I hope y'all had an excellent May, and I hope y'all have an excellent June as well. And I have some beauty favorites here, and I'm also gonna do some random favorites in this video also, so let's just get on started. Alright, so I have two lip products I've been using like crazy this month. The first one is MAC Lipstick in Myth, and this is a satin one. I'll do a review on this soon. I'm still trying to figure it out, kind of, because it has some issues. But it is a really nice color. It's a pretty nude shade. It's pretty creamy, and like I said, this is MAC Myth, and it's a satin. I love nude lipsticks, in case you guys can't tell. And it's actually kind of a combo, because I've been putting my NYX lip gloss over top of it. And you guys probably guessed it, this one is the one in Sugar Pie. I love this lip gloss, and I mention it so much. And these two together make an amazing combination. These are like $14, I think, and these are like $6. It's great. Change of scenery, I know. I'm in my sister's room now. It's kind of got weird lighting today in my house, but I'm trying to work with it, so I'm currently in front of my sister's window. But I'm going to move on to face products. So, first one is MAC's Mineralized Blush in Dainty. Ever since I got this at the mall, I've been using this every single day. It's a gorgeous shade with a little bit of sparkle. It's kind of red, yet peach. I know that sounds weird. But it's also got some coraliness to it, but it's got a little bit of golden sparkle. Not like a big glitter overload, but see what I mean? It's stunning. Like, it's beautiful. I love this blush so much, and I've been using this every single day, and I definitely recommend you guys checking it out because it is amazing. And once again, that is MAC Mineralized Blush in Dainty. The next thing I've been loving for my face is this CoverGirl powder, which I recently bought in the beginning of May as well. This is the CoverGirl Clean Powder for Normal Skin in 150 Creamy Beige. I love the word beige. It's like beige, beige, beige. And this is amazing. It mattifies well. It doesn't look over powdery. Now my face has lines. It has a good scent. Like, CoverGirl face products have a cool smell to them. It works really well. And now this does look a little light for me. It blends in nicely. It sets your makeup well. And it's really, really pigmented too. Alright, so last two face things. I know, it's like really bright in here. One thing is a bronzer, and this is the NYC Sunny Bronzer, the smooth skin one. And everyone raves about this, and now I see why, now that I own it. It's really, really cheap. I think it's like $2 or $3.99. It's completely matte, and I know it looks orange, but it's actually not. And it works great on any skin tone. I've seen the palest person ever use this. I've seen an Asian lady use it. That just proves that it works with any skin tone. As you can tell, I've kind of made a dent in it. See, like, the little bristles in it? It's really pigmented, and it's buildable, like, so buildable. It looks like I stuck my hand in a Dorito, but it's really, really nice. Oh, hello, Gilligan. And the last thing is Benefit High Beam. This is another thing everyone raves about, and also now I see why. I'm not wearing it today, but I usually wear this on a daily basis along with these other products, and it really makes you glow. I've liked using it on my brow bone, cheekbones, and occasionally on my nose, but it makes you glow. It's got a little bit of shimmer, but not a lot, and it's got a pinky undertone. But this is just amazing. You guys should definitely check this out, whether it's a sample size or full size, or it doesn't matter, but this is just the back of it, and it is just amazing. Alright, my eye things now. First thing is this NYC High Definition Liquid Eyeliner Pen. This is amazing. I actually sent this to Allison for our swap, and she loves it too. It's just a felt tip liquid liner. It's great for doing wings or a simple everyday liner on your upper lash line. I've been using this every single day since I got it on my upper lash line, except for today. I didn't do any eyeliner today, but this is amazing. You guys should definitely check it out. I think it's $2.99, and mine is an extra black. And this is just great. It's very long lasting as well. And the Sephora Kohl Formula Waterproof Eyeliner. This is the bomb. Like, I don't say that word, but this is amazing. Like, words cannot describe how amazing it is. It lasts so long. It's waterproof. And you can, like, scrub your hand and it will, like, still not come off. It's, like, crazy. It has a smudger on this end. So you can, like, smudge, smudge, smudge. And then this is the product. It reminds me a lot of the 24/7. The Urban Decay 24/7 Glide-On Eye Pencil. So my mom has a black one. It reminds me just like it, except more long-lasting. And this is $9, and like I said, I already said this price. I always have to show this because it is literally one of my all-time favorites. And you guys probably already guessed it, but it's the Urban Decay Naked Palette, the first one. I'm determined to get the second one too because I'm dying to try it. But it's just like a little leathery palette. You guys have all seen this. Why am I describing it? But it has these amazing shadows. The ones I've specifically been using like crazy, crazy, crazy this month has been Naked and Buck, which are the two matte ones of the palette. These two. Half Baked, which is This Gorgeous Gold, and Smog. And of course, Virgin, because I use this pretty much every day as a highlight. But this palette is amazing, and the little eyeshadow brush that comes with it. But you guys should definitely check out this palette if you haven't. And those are just the colors I've been loving. Now I have some random favorites. I'm going to start off with songs. Two songs I've been loving this month is Time Is Love by Josh Turner and Springsteen by Eric Church. As you guys know, I'm a major country music fan, and those have just been two songs I've been like obsessed with like crazy this month and been playing like crazy also. And then food. First thing, fried chicken is just the bomb. Like, don't come between me and fried chicken. Second thing, what was the second thing again? Oh yeah, any kind of ice cream. Like, I've just been obsessed with ice cream this month. Third thing is the Sweet and Spicy Chili Doritos. I think that's the name, but they're amazing. Like, they're not super hot, but they're amazingly good. The Sweet and Spicy Chili Doritos. I thought there was more food favorites, but I think that's all. So the chicken, the Doritos, and the ice cream. I've just been obsessed with like crazy. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thanks so much for watching. If you guys have done a May favorites, leave it as a video response, and I would definitely love to watch it because I love favorites videos. They're so entertaining. But like I said in the beginning, I hope y'all had a great May, and we'll have a great June, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye guys. Comment, rate, subscribe, and send video request, and make sure to check out my vlog channel for pretty much a daily dose of